more people to do dispatch missions for us. Okay. Same old selection of missions. So, let's go get Golden Clock done. I believe Golden Clock is another one of those really annoying 7-on-5 missions. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. Wait, I know you. You're Shara. Where's Ritz? Right behind you. Long time no see. You seem to be doing well. Hi, Ritz. You, know about the bounty on my head, right? Don't worry. I'm not in a clan for the money. And I certainly wouldn't turn in a friend for some gil. Us meeting was an accident. We're not after your bounty. We're here on some other business. Stop hiding and come on out! Okay, you see that alchemist there? We need him. We know you're the no-good swindling clock forgers. Pylicious is here. And he thinks Ritz is good. They probably think they can trade you in for a pardon. Get that bounty! Deal with the others as you see fit. Please don't go near them. I need you alive. He says they're going to deal with us, Ritz. We'll see who's fit to deal with whom. Okay. So let's invite 3 units on this trip. We're going to invite Greenie, because he needs to master Magic Power Plus. We're going to invite Granny Kickass, because she's behind in levels. I'm actually going to sit out this fight. Let's invite Mega. Shara, don't do this. Okay, good. Yes, go after the juggler, please. Please do not touch that alchemist. That alchemist is very necessary for our purposes. Is this Prince Mute who's after you really our Mute? Yeah, I think so. He's not too happy about me being here. Well, if we know that our wimpy Mute is Prince here, then we can be pretty sure who changed Ivalice. Mute doesn't like the other world. He's happy here. And I'm his enemy, since I want to go back home. So you know this is Mute's dream world, and you still want to destroy it? I'd have thought this world was better for you too. Better for me? How? People don't pick on you here, or call you New Kid, do they? Wouldn't you like to change things if you had the chance? Your brother, for instance? And once again, March gets called out on his shit and has nothing to respond with. Please leave him alone. Can you not? Like, seriously, leave him alone? Ritz, I'm gonna have to stop you, or I have to do something to you, Ritz. Don't berserk! No, that's the last thing I want you to do. Okay, good. She's not berserked. Ritz, are you sure you don't want to go home? Ask me 1,000 times, and my answer will still be no. Why? I just don't understand. What is there not to understand? Why do you want to stay here so much? I can understand why Mute would want to, I guess. But you? That's none of your beeswax, March.
The lady's a little sensitive.
Well, that time mage up there can get totally fucked up, though. We just care about the alchemist. I forgot what the laws were. Oh, last quicken, you fickle fiend. Also, your name is Muglio. That means I have to kill you by default. Because your name is fucking Muglio. Also, I just realized we have no healing. Oh yeah, we do. We have Mega. Yeah, it is a simple reason why Ritz doesn't want to go back, but it's one of the stupidest reasons. But we'll encounter that when we get there. For now, we have an alchemist to heal. There you go, Greeny. Where is it? Oh, are you kidding me? Maybe I could just put you to sleep and everything will be fine. Nope. Okay. Oh, a gadgeteer. What are you going to do, huh? You're going to attack March, which is a stupid idea. And that's why. Oh, hello there, Jang. Ooh, Meteor. That's actually a pretty cool ability. Kadoosh. Oh, Ritz now has Absorb MP. Shara, can you please, please, please leave the Alchemist alone? It was too much to ask, I guess. Now I have to revive him! I don't have any revivification things.
God damn it.
It's a really good item. Listen to me mashing everything down. Dialogue skip. That alchemist has the Zeus mace hidden. So I have to keep stealing his weapon until he gives us the Zeus mace. Which means I'm gonna have to switch up who I bring along. I'm gonna leave Greeny behind here and try bringing myself along to keep that alchemist alive. Phoenix down. No one has items in the party. Just like in Final Fantasy Tactics, no one has items. I'm betting Shara has a ribbon. I'm gonna bet that. As soon as I get a turn, I'm gonna see. The juggler's name, by pure luck, is still Marty. I like it. I bet Riss has a ribbon, too. Let's check. Oh, a Kashusha. That's almost as good. You have no excuse, though, for not getting slowed. Okay. Let's see, blue magic. Mighty Guard. Actually. Where's my Mighty Guard? There it is. March, be defensive. And now we'll charge into the foray. Blah, blah, blah. Discussion. You have a Moogle picture of your OC, and the Moogle is based off this game. Interesting. I did this dialogue already. Next time, you assholes, keep the frickin' alchemist alive. Now you made March face away from the gadgeteer. You better protect his ass. Oh, hey. I forgot gadgeteers get damage to MP. Oh yeah, lightning's forbidden, isn't it? No, no it's not. Good. Well, since it's not forbidden... Yeah, I know. Less targets for, you know, Ritz and Shara to go after, but... I had different plans for them. Sadly, I think they're both immune to sleep. You're not immune to sleep, so... We're gonna sleep Shara. It's alright, Pylicious. This game is a very good game to be a fan of. I vastly approve. This is a very good game, and one of my favorite games from my childhood. What are you gonna do? Oh. You're gonna knock Shara out. Fine by me. Just, you know, don't die. Like, seriously, don't die. I need your equipment. Shara, don't go after the alchemist. Be nice to him. You're going after the alchemist. Now I have to heal him. It's like a chore getting the Zeus mace. Don't go after March. Oh, that's even... No. No, don't, no, don't berserk March. Ah, oh, you berserked March. Now I have to freaking cure March! Stop being berserked, please! Ah, shit. Shitty, 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 shit. Okay, time to see what I can do with March's equipment to prevent him from getting berserked. There's nothing that can be done. All these factors are against us, and it really pisses me off right now. Because I won't be able to get the Zeus Mace if I don't get it here. So I have to be able to get it here in order to be able to succeed. Motherfucker. Fucking hate you, you stupid alchemist, and you stupid NPCs. They said we're gonna bring me along. And this time I'm not gonna knock out the frickin' Time Mage. If only March could move one more. No, no, no. Please. Okay. Why don't you target the goddamn juggler? The juggler would be a much better target for you to try to kill. I'm not progressing until I get this damn weapon. And I am pissed that I have no way to guard against getting berserked. Which means that Moogle has to die. Like, there can be no way to do anything. That Moogle has to die. No compromise. Kill the juggler. I wish allies were smart. If I remember correctly, you can also get the Zeus Mace if you position towns and stuff correctly, but I'm sorry, Shara, I have to do this. I have to stop you from killing this alchemist. Oh, you're gonna quicken. Lovely. Let me guess, you're gonna berserk March. Oh no, you're gonna try to berserk Shara, that's even worse. Go to sleep, Shara. Go to sleep. Don't need you fucking this up. Yes, that's right. Come over here to safety. Yeah, this Moogle's name pretty much sums it up. This mission is FUBAR. Yes, killed the Gadgeteer. Or the... Yeah. Actually, Juggler is a much better choice. The things I do... Things I do for better things in this playthrough. Destroy the Juggler, yes! Destroy the Juggler! I have two messages. I don't know what the chances are of running into a FUBAR of every race, but he seriously pretty much sums up how this is going. Okay. Mr. Alchemist, your weapon is mine. Yoink. A morning star. That's not what we're after. No quicken. Nothing from the Moogle. Interesting. Okay. Hold on. Wait, what's forbidden? I forgot what the laws were again. It's terrible to forget what the laws are in your own country. We just had to make sure that Moogle died. Two shots in the back are much better than one shot in the back. And this Moogle is fucking dead as dicks. You know what? Fuck it, I'm just gonna knock you over there. Don't mind me. There. Re-equip your weapon. That's another morning star. Mr. Alchemist, what are you doing? Don't go into the AoE. Don't do this, Mr. Alchemist. What's Shara doing? Ah, okay. Sniping. The very job that describes her. Okay, I have to White Wind on this Alchemist. He's only lost 30 HP, but 30 HP is quite a bit. Ritz? You leave him alone. No, don't.
Don't do it.
That's like almost all of his health. You bitch. heal your commander. Or you could just demi granny kickass. That works too. Okay. Well, this is annoying. Okay, so I have to wipe out his 5 MP first, and then I have to wipe out his HP. There we go. Granny Kickass is pissed. Now they don't really have a way of killing us. But there's also way less targets for Shara to target. Which is not... No? Okay, well. Looks like we're gonna have to Phoenix down that alchemist. Oh! Or not. That's another Morningstar. What did I tell you about Morningstars, Mr. Alchemist? That's not what we're looking for. I'm working way too hard to keep this guy alive. I just bestowed him with re-raise. That's how much I want him to live. Luckily, having Granny Kickass be so injured has triggered Ritz's maternal instincts, and she decides to heal instead of attacked. Attack. Attacked? Yes. Attacked. Stop using Demi. We can do this all day. Give me the weapon. Okay, I'm gonna try knocking Shara out. She's too much of a hindrance in this fight. And yes, that means I'm fighting my team members, Granny Kickass. I'm fighting my team members because they're terminally stupid. This is effort. Re-equip your weapon. Don't let it be a Morningstar this time. Thank you. Now survive. J- Judge has no idea what's going on. He is fucking lost. But this is only because I want Greeny to master Ultima Blow. And yeah, that's the reason I'm getting the freaking... Can you not? I love the failure for time magic, HP reduction. Okay. Action. Steel. Weapon. That's ours now. Okay, fucking kill all of them. Alright, wipe them the fuck out. Do I award JP or not? He's keeping his enemy alive. I don't get it. Oh yeah, that's right. We have to kill the alchemist twice because, as a precaution, I gave him Angel Whisper. Oh well. Kershank. That is massive overkill. But I still got a job point for his death. Well, his first death. Now we just need to kill him again. Yeah, Pi, I did get it. Thank you. Thank you for the cheering. It was worth it. It was effort. Nah, we're not gonna have Granny Kickass waste her totem on one guy who's gonna die soon. There. The bullshit I go through. Ritz, thank you. Don't thank me. I wasn't trying to help you. Ritz is a bitch. Just because March wants to destroy the world. Well, I hope you two don't get in trouble for helping me. I wouldn't want bounties on your heads, too. Well, if they come looking for us, we'll just have to turn you in. Yes, I think that's what we'd probably do. I guess I should be leaving. Good luck, March. I might just join sides with Mute, you know. Then we'd be enemies. Got it? You know, Ritz, I think March is worried about you. Why not help him? You're no friend of the palace. Why the sudden concern, Shara? If what he says is true, his family's in the other world. And so is yours, Ritz. You don't want to see them or your friends again? I do, but here I've got something that I don't want to lose. It's... my hair. This normal, non-white hair. Hair? Non-white? What do you mean? In the other world, in reality, my hair is pure white. I was born that way. I had to dye it every morning. Before I learned how, my mom would do it for me. And that, I couldn't stand it. She was always so sad. She looked like she would cry every time she took out the dye. Ritz. I'd rather be called Whitey Locks than see her face. What did she have to cry about? Her hair was normal! I was the one that should have been crying, not her. I can find family and friends here. But I'd never be able to change things in that world. I'm sure that's how Mute feels, too. Let's see. Pi has brought up a very good thing that I want to say before we continue with the story here. Pi says, you have to hand it to them. Not very many games let you take on a villain role, unknowingly. But I wouldn't call March a villain, really. March wants to face reality. That's the thing he's trying to do, is he's trying to destroy a fantasy. And he wants to go back home. He wants to go back to reality. He doesn't want to keep living in a fantasy. Which I think is a really good showing of the moral ambiguity of the first two tactics games. He's going to bring reality back at all costs because he wants to take his problems head on. That doesn't make him a villain, that makes him somebody who wants to face reality. He wants to snap people back. He wants to bring back his home. He wants to see his family again. And for that, I like March. Anyway. Why can't you find him? Why? Well, he's probably trying very hard not to be found. I don't care, Papa. Get him now. You're the strongest judge in Ivalice. I'm doing all I can. We're going to do a search of every town next. Hurry, or the world will break. And then I... Your Highness, please calm down. Master Cid will surely find him. Mama, where's Mama? I shall summon her for you. Just a moment. Mama, where are you? Oh god, this is the unfortunate cutscene. March is being mean to me, Mama. Make him stop. Help! Oh, Mute, don't, no, not like that. Anyway, Granny Kickass mastered her first reaction ability. Ah, Muscadet. What kind of... You know what? Yeah, Muscadet's gonna be a town far to the north. But yeah. Mute wants to escape and live in this fantasy world. Ritz wants to live in this fantasy world. Both of March's best friends have turned against him because he wants to be in reality. Are they wrong to want to escape to their own little fantasy world where they don't have to deal with problems? Lots of people do it every day. It's nice. It's really nice. Dragon mail. More defense for the Moogle god. Two levels ahead, and I already have almost as much attack as Fusion. That's also because of this. The Harpe is a really good saber. Have you mastered Double Shot yet? Have you mastered anything? Oh, you weren't even here. No. I know somebody else mastered something. What was it? Hmm. Maybe nobody mastered anything. But yeah. I'm gonna save right here, and then we're gonna call it a night. Thank you, Pi, for showing up. I bid you, who tuned in, farewell and have a nice day.